Hi, I'm Sébastien Doucet, the musical director of Ensemble Correspondance, and I'm very proud to be the guest curator of next London Festival of Baroque Music in May. I'd like to tell you a few words about the program we have prepared with Richard Dison, its director, for this edition. Our main idea was to show the music of the Grand Siècle, that's Louis XIV's time, by inviting the best musicians nowadays to pay tribute to their beloved composers of this time. What do we usually know about Versailles music? Couperin, Lully, Te Deum by Charpentier. Of course, you will hear all these great masterpieces next May in London. But what I would like to offer is a special journey in the real heart of Versailles with rare music you probably never heard of. This repertoire of French Baroque has been my passion for many years, so just trust me, this week in London will be full of beautiful music and discoveries. We are here backstage of Opéra Royal, inside the Palace of Versailles, and that's exactly my idea, to bring you to rare music, to rare places you probably couldn't reach without a special guide. From the intimate music of harpsichord in the Chambre du Roi played by Skip Sampe to the Grand Ballet Royal de la Nuit that we will play for the closing event of the festival, I think we will show you all the diversity of the musical life at the court of Louis XIV. All these concerts will be played by very famous artists like Douce Mémoire, like Capriccio Stravagante and many others, but also by many young artists you probably don't know yet, as Lucille Richardot or Arnaud de Pasquale. All these musicians are among the best to play this repertoire today, and I'm very proud and happy to welcome them to the festival this year. So don't forget to buy your tickets, and I'm looking forward to meeting you in May in London with all this music. Thank you very much.